Remove 6 screws. Lift up the touchpad to remove it.